80 has had good backing. Last few being locked away. First leg of the Quadrella. About to get rolling here at the bridge. There's the light. Race 5, we're set. 2:15, box 1, Dark Tides. Ready? Racing, Dark Tides out midfieldish, speed out deep, pushing on a Linger Grin. It's going to carve over and lead Cash Storm around the outside of Time Striker. Back on the inside, Dark Tides. They were followed by Gorgeous George, and then came Sunday Vision Simba. And back at the tail, Galway Express up to the turn, and it's the inside, a Linger Grin ran really wide. Dark Tides was able to get through and take over late as Time Striker. The inside, Cash Storm hangs on, Dark Tides, beats Cash Storm, Time Striker. Gee, she was all over the place in the home running that one. Then Sunday Vision behind those Gorgeous George. We had Galway Express, and just in front of it was Simba. The time here is around 25 at 80. After the running of race number 5, replay there, there was a bit of movement on the home bend. Darting inside, outside, around in, and gets the prize anyway. The world-backed favourite, number 1. Dark Tides for Kieran Corby. They had a nice turn of speed too. Second, going to 5, Cash Storm for Tony Henriksen. And third to 4, which is Time Striker for Michael Stewart. So numbers are 1, 5, 4 and 2, 1, 5, 4, 2, 25, 81 after race 5 at Murray Bridge.